Hello, native students. You are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. Okay. So this is the video about Ramachandra Institute of Medical Science, Chennai. This is the one of the top medical colleges in India having the good NIRF ranking. So let's see what is the fee structure, what is the intake for the UG and PG courses in the Ramachandra. So if you are talking about UG courses, so they have total of 250 seats having the 4.5 years of course and 1 year of internship. The fees is 22 lakhs per annum for the MBBS. How to get this seat? You have to apply through the All India Quota MCC for the deemed university. Okay, then you can get admissions here. And if you are talking about the other courses like DM cardiac anesthesia, hepatology, endocrinology, etc. Let's go to the PG courses of medical science. So if you are talking about the PG courses of medical science like MD anatomy, the fees is 5 lakh, MD physiology 5 lakh, biochemistry 5 lakh, MD pathology 10 lakh, MD microbiology 7 lakh, MD pharmacology 7 lakh, MD community medicine 8 lakhs, okay, and you may know 8 lakhs, MD forensic medicine 7 lakh, okay. Now let's see about the postgraduate degree clinical courses. MD general medicine, the fees is 20 lakhs per annum. MD pediatrics, the fees is 20 lakhs per annum. MD anesthesia, the fees is 20 lakhs per annum. MD radiodiagnostics, 20. MD derma, venereology and leprosy, 20. MD psychiatry, 20. MD respiratory medicine, 20. MD sport medicine, 20. Emergency medicine, 20. General surgery, 20. Orthopedics, 20. And MS obstetrics and gynecology, 20. Orthopedology, the fees is 20. And opto, the fees is 20 lakhs, okay. And these are the masters in basic sciences, okay. And there is a lots of other details are there for the MDS, the fees are there, MDS courses. For the Bachelor of Pharmacy. So these all the courses fee, whatever the courses available in, Ramachandra. All the fee structures are given, number of seats are given. So I hope this will give you the little benefit. I mainly focus on the MBBS courses and PG clinical and non-clinical courses. Okay. So this is one of the India top college. If you want to take admissions, you can take admissions and study here. Hope for a better future. Thank you for watching.